What's going on YouTube? It is I, BK Dub, and it's time for another Sunday race day. Playing some Ride 4 again, continuing on with the career. Last we played, we just went through the tutorial, ran quite a few hot laps, just getting used to the bike, and then started doing some exhibition events. So let's continue on, see what there is to do. Looks like we still have this regional license to get through, and there's also a couple events here. Let's go back to this. What do we have here? We got bronze, bronze, bronze. Two races left. Let's go do these. Oh, a race through the cones. Let's go. Oh, he hit the cone. Terrible bite. His own cone. That was awful. Let me switch controllers because the other one's starting to die. Alright, let's do this again. Don't hit the cone again. All right, let's start that over again as well. That was awful. Yep, doing that again. Hit the cone, point. I love how they hit the cone. That's hilarious. Right here. Drift back over here. Past it. I want to do it again though. If I can hit a few more of those, I might actually be able to get a silver. Let's just try. Ah, slower. All right, I think we're just going to stick with this time right now. We may come back later and try to do better. Let's proceed. All right. What is this? Let's start. What are we doing here? Oh, target time. Oh, this nice straightaway. Look at this thing. Let's go. 140. 150. Liking it, liking it, liking it, liking it. I'm gonna die. Slow down. Ah, darn it. That's gonna cost me precious time. It's where this ride line isn't the most accurate sometimes on these quicker turns. You have to just know the track. Ah, darn it. Felt like it shifted when I shouldn't have shifted. Just got that extra kick. Probably need to control that. Oh yeah, those two wrecks cost me. Not even close. Let's go again, obviously. Need to. Let's start. Alright, let's try not wiping out. I thought I was making good time otherwise. Let's see how this goes. Okay. Time is fine, let's slow down. Okay, here we go. Fast 204, I'll get this bronze at least. Right? Will I? Oh, just barely. This is a very demanding sim. You gotta be flawless. What do I got? Gain access to two more events. Yay. Oh, so if I want the bike, if I want to be rewarded of the bike, I need 120 points. Which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You need to get gold in all of them. Get the bike. Yeah, sounds tough. But hey, I've unlocked this and I've unlocked this. Nice. British Rookie Cup, Stock 600 Cup. Let's do this Europe Moto Fest though. Let's check this thing out. Alright. Four events, time attack, single race. What are we doing here? Oh, these are bikes that I own? I do the Honda CBR and Ninja. Let's see. I feel like I should do this, right? Well, let me. Let's do it. Oulton Park. Let's go. I don't have any tires or anything like that. This bike seems fast. This course seems short. It's narrow too. Turn up here. Quashkey Bigfoot up here. Something harsh. Oh, a chicane coming up? This doesn't seem fun either. Crap, I wasn't even close to passing. I just had a minor penalty. What was my time? 1:38. It's awful. Alright, let's try this again. See if we can do a little better. Gotta go balls out, I guess. Let's go. That turn is vicious. Still not even close. I shave off 5 seconds. Let's change the ratio up a little bit here. Alright, let's try this. Faster. I go to the less aggressive braking. I just don't slow down fast enough. Yeah, that's going to kill my time. Not even going to try. Let's go back. Change this back to aggressive. Let me try aggressive too. There we go. Let's try that. Like the acceleration of this bike, it sounds very rough, even before adjusting. Close. Let's try this. Maybe better acceleration. Start over. Nope, I got way too off the mark there. too slow. Yep, lost that. Man, my braking is terrible. I might have to try a different bike. This is supposedly the fastest bike I have in my garage. This thing is awful. That wasn't too bad. Still too slow. I think that first split needs to be like 20. That's off. What the heck? Where did my... Why didn't I slow down? Wow, that was just terrible. Why I suddenly can't slow down quick enough for that turn. And it's like even tried slowing down sooner. That split seems way too slow as well. Shoot. Hit that rear brake, kicked out my tire. Let's try this again. Woo! I don't know why I started braking earlier than the line, and I still didn't get slowed down enough. Gotta learn that you just can't trust the line. Kind of like a cake, it's not real. Still, 3 seconds too short. They're too slow. What the heck do I gotta do to get that? Let's proceed. We get nothing, and we like it. We don't like it. I feel like, Yeah. All right, I think we just need to get a better bike or do something. 'Cause I'm not getting enough speed. Just not going fast enough. Not fun right now. Well, I mean, it's still fun, but this game's tough as nails. It's like the Dark Souls of riding racing sims. Anyways, we shall end the video here. I'll probably spend some time getting some parts for the bikes, tuning it up before coming back and racing some more. So, hope you all enjoyed watching this, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye.